Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Electric Gaming. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make an easy tutorial of a bomber plane in Minecraft Bedrock Edition tablet. So all the simple you got to do is take a slime block, a piston, a sticky piston, a block of redstone, TNT and observer. Okay, all you got to do simply is make it as high as you want. You don't have to make it so high because when you drop the TNT, it will already be about to explode, so then that means it will directly just explode in the air. So this is how high I'm gonna do it. So after you do it this much high, all you simply got to do is do add blocks like this, then place a piston. Then after you do that, place two slime blocks in front and on the side. Then all you got to do now is on that space you left, place a sticky piston. Place a sticky piston facing like this, like pointing at the same direction towards the piston, but except should be looking at the piston. Okay, the next thing you do, if you forgot where the sticky piston is, just simply delete the block in front of any piston, then put it back. So in case you forgot, just do this, simply add like this, then you don't need to do that, it's not necessary actually, but I just did it. Here, now you simply place an observer with the arrow of the observer facing downwards. Then delete the first two. Then after you hear the noise of the pistons move, it should be looking like this first. Then the first thing you gotta do is you can't put the slime block in front of that piston, and that's gonna be a problem. So all you gotta do is simply place, I'm gonna place four blocks like this. And also expand it from the back. Then also place one like right here, and then place two like this for the back wings. Then place simply a block of redstone around every corner. Then simply, now last thing, which is pretty much actually not necessary, so that's why, just simply stand and place, hold your block of redstone, place it right there. Then wait a minute, this glitch may happen actually. So the problem is this: you guys have to make the plane again if this glitch ever happens. If it doesn't happen, then we'll leave it in the way it is, and then it will work as proper as it was. So this is how it looks when you build it. But now I'm gonna make another one to see how it looks when it moves. Actually, you can also put a seat like a boat or anything. I like to put a seat as a boat, but I'm not gonna do it because it's actually not that much necessary. So just simply gonna place the slime blocks and put a piston. Actually, the problem was piston on this side, then do the same thing with the sticky piston facing that way. Then also do the same thing with the observer. In case that happens, then you have to do this. It doesn't happen, then just leave it the way it is. Okay, then that should come. Then that's also a good sign. Sometimes if it comes, it's not a good sign. Just expand it, place the wings. That is simply how it's going to be. Then do the same on the other side, except don't put it in front of the piston, rather put it behind or in front of the piston. Then place a block of redstone right there. Now let's see if the plane works this time or not. I think it's definitely going to work. Yeah, this happens. So I hope you guys found this tutorial easy. Actually, this tutorial doesn't work at all. I don't know why. And I'm gonna try it once more to see if it works this time. let's change the way. This time let's put a piston right there and put a sticky and put a sticky piston that way and then put a piston here. Let's try it this way. So now let's just simply do the same thing with that, with the old sticky piston, that sticky piston right here. Now simply just place the observer with the arrow facing down. Okay, that's good. Now let's first test it without wings. Yes, okay, it works without wings. If you can't manage to delete it, you have to delete the piston or at least any block or the observer or something. Now let's put the wings. Well, you see, when you place the TNT, it will just activate. I hope it doesn't blow my plane. Let's see. Oh, yeah, it blew up my plane. Wow, that was unexpected. So that is actually what the bomber plane does. So let's... So as you saw, you guys saw it, the way it moves, except it was without wings that time. So this time, it's going to be a success. Let's go. This changed the order. Okay. Observer, arrow facing downwards. Yeah. This time, let us put the wings. Yes, now it's working. This is the I didn't make it so high just to show you guys. So now if you are sitting on it, sorry, my game is lagging a bit. Anyways, now after simply you gotta just place TNT next to the block of redstone. Then that is why it's called a bomber plane, because it can shoot TNTs just simply just by placing it next to the block of redstone, which I don't know why it isn't stopping. Wait a minute, let me just go stop my bomber plane. This is what it does. Actually, just place it, the TNT then moves. While you're placing the TNT, it'll just explode up. So guys, I hope you guys found this tutorial easy. I'm hoping to see you guys in my next video. So until that time, goodbye.